हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी टेक एंड रिवाइज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ योर सिलेबस व्हिच इज पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल्स. एंड इन दैट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर टॉपिक टू सॉल्व द पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल्स बाय सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड and also by elimination method. Okay, and in based on that topic we take and solve so many question of your syllabus. Okay, now in today class we discuss about the last and very important topic of that chapter, which is solving the pair of linear equations. Solving the pair of linear equations in two variables. Solving the pair of linear equations in two variables by cross multiplication method. Okay, by cross multiplication. By cross multiplication method. By cross multiplication method. This is one of the most important topic of that chapter. How? So, dear student, let's see what is the process to solve the pair of linear equation in two variable, means the solving the pair of linear equation in two variables by cross multiplication method. Okay, so let's see dear students the topic. Suppose that we have, let us consider the pair of linear equations are the pair of linear equations are what? A1x plus B1y plus C1 is equal to 0. Okay, A1x plus B1y plus C1 is equal to 0. Suppose that this is first equations. Okay, and second one, dear students, a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. That is take as second equation. Okay, so dear students, suppose that we have two pair of linear equations are a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. Okay, now what is the process to solve that type of questions? Let's see. Dear student, first of all, we take as x. Okay, let's see. Suppose that if we take x, then we write what? If we take x, then we eliminate that portion. We eliminate that portion and just we solve and we multiply as cross b1 c2 minus b2 c1. Okay, but in from the left side, that side b1 c2, here we write b1 c2 minus b2 c1. Okay, now if we take y and we take with minus sign, plus, first take plus, minus and then plus. So minus y upon, now dear student, if we take y, then we eliminate the portion of y. Okay, now we eliminate that part. Now what I get? Let's see. Now again from the left side, that in that way a1, we multiply the coefficient of x as a1 into c2. So here we write a1 into c2 minus what? a2 into c1. a2 into c1.
Okay, dear students. Now,
again, we take 1. So, for constant term, we take as 1. So, if we take 1, then we eliminate the constant term, then we get what? This is, we multiply again y cross by the left front, left side of that. So, we multiply by the coefficient of x as a1 and coefficient of y as what? b2. So, we write as a1, b2, a1, b2 minus a2, b1 minus a2, b1.
So this is the method to solve that type of equation, okay? Means solving the pair of linear equation in two variables by cross multiplication in this way. Let's see once more time, dear students. So suppose that we have two pair of linear equation in two variables are a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0, and second one we take as a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. Okay, now let's see. So this one, first of all we take as x. First of all we take as x. Then what I get? If we take as x, then we eliminate that portion. If we eliminate that portion, then we must be multiplying as b1 c2 minus b2 c1. First of all, this one we take as x as positive, then we take y as negative, then we take constant term for constant term we take as 1, which is positive. So plus minus plus, okay. And if we take x, then we eliminate that portion, then we multiply coefficient of y, which is b1, and that constant term is c2. So b1 c2 minus b2 c1, we write in this way, okay. Now if we take y, then we eliminate that part, means y part, then this is a1 c2 minus a2 c1, okay. Now for constant term we take as 1, so we eliminate that part, then we get as what? A1 B2 minus A2 B1. So we using now after completing that step, we take as part first, this is we take as part two, and this is we take part third. Okay, now After that, for finding the value of x and y, dear students, first of all, we take the part first and third. Now, we take first and third part. We take first and third part. That is, first and third part means x upon b1 c2 minus b2 c1 is equal to, third part is what? 1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Okay, now from there the value of x is what? Then from there the value of x is, dear friends, we multiply that for, we transfer that values is here, so we get what? b1 c2 minus b2 c1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1. In this way, in the after simplify them, we get the value of x. Okay, now similarly we take second and third part. Now we take second and third part. Second and third part for finding the value of y. So we get what? Let's see. Minus y upon a1 c2 minus a2 c1 is equal to 1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1. A1 b2 minus a2 b1. Now
we transfer that part here, so we get what? So to the value of y as
minus transfer that part, that side, minus a1 c2 minus a2 c1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1. This is for, so in this way from we get the value of x as well as we get the value of y. Okay, now so this is the process to solve that type of questions by the method of cross multiplication. Okay, now we take some important some question based on these topics in your exercise. Let's see. Now, dear students, we take and solve some important question of your syllabus based on cross multiplication. Okay, now let's see. We take some important question. Let's see. Solve the given equations. We take the question. Solve the given equation. By method of cross multiplication.
Okay, by method of cross multiplications,
and our questions and our equations are what
we take, and
we have a question. So equations are 2x plus 3y is equal to
17.
Okay, and second one
3x minus
2y
is equal to 6.
Okay, now dear friends, we have these two equations, and what I do, we just simplify, we just solve the given pair of linear equation in two variables by which method? By cross multiplication method. So for that, let's see what is the process. First of all, we write the given system of linear equation in two variables in this form.
Which form? First of all, we write in the form of a1x
plus b1y
plus c1 is equal to 0,
and
a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. First of all, we write the pair of
the system of pair of linear equation in two variables in this way. Okay, so now after,
so in this way means that what? We just transfer the constant term
left side and we take right hand side as 0. Okay,
so now, so we write as 2x plus 3y minus 17 is equal to 0. Okay, and with that equation we take as 1, and second equation we write 3x minus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0. We take equation number 2.
Now what I do? So first of all, we write the system of pair of linear equation in two variables in this way. Now, what I do? Now, dear friends, we just simplify the that equation which I discussed just okay in their class.
Now, first of all, we take as x. So if we take as x, then we eliminate that part. and we multiply that into this, this into the minus this into 6. Now we multiply as 3 into 6 minus 6. So 3 into minus 6 minus minus 2 into minus 17 minus 2 into minus 17.
Okay, so we multiply in this way. Now
we take as y, and y taken as negative. Okay, now let's see.
Dear student, if we take y, if we take y, then what I do?
Dear student, if we take y, then we eliminate that part. We eliminate that part and we multiply as, let's see, 2 into minus 6, okay? Minus 3 into minus 17. 3 into
minus 17, okay? Now, we take as 1 for constant term.
Now we take as 1, then what I get? Then let's see, if we take 1 for constant, then we eliminate that part, so we must same way 2 into minus 2 minus 3 into 3. Okay, now 2 into minus 2 minus
plus 3 into plus 3, so 3 into 3. Okay,
now we just simplify then. Okay, now let's see what I get. So x upon, this is 6 3 is a minus 18 minus minus plus, so plus minus minus 17 to the 34.
Okay,
now this is minus y upon 6 2 is a minus 12 minus minus plus 17 3 is a 51. 17 3 is a
51. Okay,
now let's see here, 1 upon 2 to the, this is minus 4, minus 3 to the, this is 9. Now what I get, let's see. So this is x upon minus 18 minus 34 is what, we adding them, and this is minus 52, x upon minus 52. Now here what I get, minus y upon 51 minus 12. Now 51 minus 12, no? So we get 11 minus 2, no, 9, 4, 3, this is minus 39, this is, sorry, plus 39, no? Okay, plus 39, okay, now is equal to 1 upon 9, 4,
minus minus plus, we adding them, to 9, 4,
17, this is 13. Minus 13.
Minus 13. Now what I get? Now
we take, this is first part, we take this is the second part, this is your third part. Now for finding the value of x and y, we take first and third
for finding the value of y, then after we take second and third. Okay, now
first and third part,
from first and third part we get what, let's see,
x upon minus 2 is equal to 1 upon minus 31, 30, so minus minus cancel to each other, thus we get x is equal to 52 upon 13, 13 4, so the value of x is what, 4, so this is the first answer.
This is the first answer. Similarly, we take the second and third part. Okay.
Similarly, second and third part. So we get y. So this is minus y upon 39. Is equal to minus 1 upon 13, minus minus cancel to each other. Okay, so we get as y is equal to 13 upon 30, that is the value of y is equal to, this is the another answer.
Okay, so in this way we solve the pair of linear equations in two variables by cross multiplication method. दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट मैथड टू सॉल्व दैट टाइप ऑफ इक्वेशन. दिस इज वन ऑफ द, सो प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स डू यू डू मोर एंड मोर प्रैक्टिस ऑफ दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. आफ्टर दैट यू कैन सॉल्व ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज बेस्ड ऑन दैट टॉपिक. ओके, तो नाउ वी टेक एंड सॉल्व वन मोर क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन दैट टॉपिक. आफ्टर दैट दैट टॉपिक इज टू बी कंप्लीटेड. ओके, नाउ वी टेक वन मोर क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन दिस टॉपिक. Now, let's see, dear students. Solve the pair of linear equation as x upon a plus y upon b is equal to a plus b, and second equation is x upon a square y upon b square as is equal to what? 2. What I do? So first of all we arrange the given system of linear equation in this way. Let's see, first of all we take as LCM AB, so we can add BX plus AY is equal to A plus B. Then we can write as BX plus AY minus AB in bracket A plus B equal to 0. We take equation number 1. Okay, similarly we arrange that equations. Let's see. Again, we take as LCM as A square B square. Here, this is B square X, this is A square Y is equal to 2. Then we can write B square. Now, we can write as what? This is B square X plus this is A square Y minus 2 A square B square is equal to 0. We take equation number 2. Okay, students, so we arrange. First of all, we arrange the given pair of linear equation in two variables in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. Now, we just simplify them. Let's see. So, we take for x, we take as x, then we will do that in that part, means a into this is minus 2a square b square minus this into this. This is a square into this is minus plus, that is AB in bracket A plus B. Okay, now we take as Y as minus in minus. Okay, now we eliminate that part. So now we multiply this into this. This is B into minus 2 A square B square minus into, now this is B square into that. Okay, now this is minus minus plus, this is b square into this is ab into a plus b. Now from our constant term we take as what? Plus 1. Okay, if we take plus 1 then we get what? We eliminate that part. So this is b into a square means a square into b. Okay, minus here we get as what? Ab square. Okay, AB square. Now we just simplify them. Let's see. We get as x is equal to, we multiply as what? We get what? This is minus 2 a cube b square. Okay, now here this is, if we multiply break the bracket, then we get plus, this is what? This is a cube b, na? This is a cube b. So a cube b into a,
दैट इज 8 × 4 इंटू बी, 1, 2 and 2, 4, तो 8 × 4 इंटू बी, ओके, प्लस दिस इज वाट ए क्यूब बी स्क्वायर, ओके, दिस इज ए क्यूब एंड बी इंटू बी बी स्क्वायर, दिस इज प्लस ए क्यूब बी स्क्वायर, नाउ हियर माइनस वाई अपॉन
माइनस वाई अपॉन
वॉट आई गेट, लेट्स सी, वी मल्टीप्लाई देम, सो वी गेट माइनस टू ए स्क्वायर बी क्यूब स्क्वायर ऑफ वन, दैट इज दिस इज स्क्वायर ना, स्क्वायर ऑफ
दिस पावर इज वन, सो बी क्यूब,
नाउ प्लस 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 दिस इज वॉट ए स्क्वायर एंड बी स्क्वायर बी इंटू बी क्यूब, ए स्क्वायर वॉट बी क्यूब, ओके, नाउ प्लस 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 दिस इज वॉट ए टू वन थ्री वन फोर, तो ए बी टू बा फोर, ए बी टू बा फोर, नाउ हियर वी टेक एज ए बी एज कॉमन, सो वी गेट वॉट a minus b,
okay, now
again we just simplify them, so we get as x is equal to, this is a is cube b square, this is a cube b square, so we get minus a cube, so this is a power 4b and minus here we get 1 a cube b square, okay, now here this is minus y upon, this is what a square b cube, this is plus a square a b cube, so 1, this is a b power 4 minus 1, okay, a square b cube, now 1 upon here a b in bracket a minus b, now we just simplify them again, so we get as what, we take x is equal to, we take what, a cube as common, a cube b as common, so we get what here a, this is minus here, what I get here a minus b here is left, now here minus y upon here, what I get common as what, if we multiply minus, so this is plus, this is minus, so we get we can take as a b cube common, so this is a minus this is b is equal to 1 upon a b in bracket a minus
b, now what I get,
we take as this is first part, this is second, this is third part, now what I get, we take first and third, okay, now
we take as,
now we take first and third part, so first and third part means what, x upon a cube b in bracket a minus b is equal to 1 upon a b a minus b, a minus b a minus b cancel to each other, b b cancel to each other, a in a, so a square is left, so we get x upon a square is equal to 1, that is x is equal to a square, this is the first answer, okay,
now we take first and third, okay,
and for first and third, sorry, second and third, from second and third part, what I get, let's see, y upon a b cube in bracket a minus b is equal to 1 upon a b a minus b cancel to each other, a cancel to each other, b 1 b cancel to each other,
okay, so what I get,
we get as y upon b square is equal to 1, that is y is equal to b square, thus the required solution is x is equal to a square and y is equal to b square. This is the required
solution of the given system of pair of linear equation in
two variables.
Okay, so this is the method to solve that type of question. So please, dear student, do more and more practices of that type of question. After that, you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise based on this topic in very easy way. So in this way, basically we completed all three methods to solving the pair of linear equation in two variables. Okay, dear students. Now, dear students, in next class, we take and discuss the next topic of that chapter. So first of all, you revise all three topics, which is solving the linear pair of equation in two variables by substitution method, elimination method and cross multiplication. After that, you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exam. Now in next class, we take and solve some other important topic of your chapter. Okay, now thanks to all.